Thank you.
Firstly, I would like to thank Honorable Sahara Shriji for inviting me and congratulating me. It's a great honor for me and definitely a proud moment, I must say. And as you know, Sahara Shriji is a very nice person, and from the bottom of my heart, I thank him for inviting me and also congratulating me at the same time. बहुत खुश लग रहा है डेफिनेटली अ लॉट ऑफ बिग पीपल आर कमिंग एंड कंग्रेचुलेटिंग मी एंड ब्लेसिंग मी सो आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर मी एंड आई विश देयर ब्लेसिंग्स विल ऑलवेज बी देयर एंड लव एंड देयर लव विल ऑलवेज बी देयर विद मी एंड आई होप आई विल गो टू मोर फर्दर हाइट्स Girls ko definitely yes, being a woman I am very proud to be a woman and also I think we should believe in ourselves and hard work, aap sabko pata hai, hard work is the key for success and if you keep working hard definitely you will come up. I think being a woman we have to be strong enough and I think now in our country women are doing really great if it comes to sports or in business. So I wish them all the very best and I think we should believe in ourselves and come out much more stronger. फिट रखने के लिए डेफिनेटली मैं 6 to 7 hours वर्कआउट करती हूँ सो इट इंक्लूड्स ऑन कोर्ट और ऑफ कोर्ट सेशंस ट्रेनिंग सेशन सो वो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है डेली इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ यू नो एक दिन या दो दिन या इट्स नॉट जस्ट दैट just few months of hard work definitely years of hard work have come here and I would like to thank my parents or I would like to thank my coaches as well for supporting me Indian government is doing a very great job I would thank the government because their support towards the sports is really very good and of course sports minister ji ne mujhe congratulate kiya aur sports ke liye bahut kar rahe aur of course pm ji ne bhi bahut bola tha ki pride of the nation so it's a very proud moment for me and I'm very thankful to him thank you
Yeah.
Thank you.